help me out?
Sure, what is it?
Can you grab me the ingredients on this list? I don't have any free hands right now.
Okay, I'll get them right now. Excuse me. Ugh, what's that smell?
Some medicine right now. It's kind of stinky, so please bear with me.
Miss Toldery, I got what you asked for. Is this everything?
Oh, thank you. Perfect. It's dried just right. This will work great.
Bet you guys are gonna be able to hear me a little better now, aren't you?
You seem busy as ever. Do you still have so much work even with an apprentice like Princess Mabaru?
It's because I'm used to doing as much as I can myself.
And hi, Cajun. Hi, RPG fan.
I'd rather be synthesizing.
Ooh, which Atelier game for the Vita? Verona is on the Vita. I would say go for it first. It is the start of the Arlan trilogy. If you can't get it, or if it's not on the Vita, start with Totori. Totori is the second of the three games. It is definitely the hardest time-wise, not gameplay-wise. Because, I mean, if you fail the first game, you can just replay it. Because, yeah, the tightest schedule. But you don't need to play Verona to get into Totori. I wouldn't suggest starting with this one first. This is Mabaru. It's the third series, and it kind of does have an expectation that you've either Verona or Totori beforehand.
Even so, you should really slow down a little bit. Wouldn't you agree, Princess?
If you're concerned about the way that the game looks, start with Totori, because they stick with the Totori style, the style you see here, for Totori, Mabaru, and the first of the Dusk series, Aisha. Verona does look a little different.
I guess. You have been working pretty hard, Miss Totori. It might be good to take a break.
See? You should listen to your apprentice. If you want, we can go somewhere sometime. It's bad for your health to stay cooped up in your workshop. I wouldn't mind if you wanted someone to take a break with.
I have so much work lined up, though. Maybe when I have a little more free time. Sorry, Mimi.
Fine! It's not like I'm not busy myself. We can just wait till we both have time. Bye!
Miss Mimi! She seems like she really wanted to spend some time with Miss Totori. But Miss Totori gets so focused on her work. I feel kind of bad. Still, Miss Mimi should have been more upfront about it too. I just don't get her sometimes.
from.
Where are you, kitty?
Those are really some pathetic cat noises.
I'm sorry, little one. That's all the food I have for you, honest. Still not satisfied?
It's Mass G!
But if I give you the rest, there won't be anything left for me. And to make matters worse, I'm all out of money. I can't afford to buy anything after this is gone. I shall give you everything I have. No need to thank me. It is my duty to protect the weak.
Yeah, the full Dusk series isn't out on PS3 yet. The first two are out in North America. So the Dusk series is Aisha, and then Eska and Logi. Eschatology. Sorry, Logi. Logi. Eschatology. They've announced the third one. Yeah, Totori Plus and Meru Plus should be the two Vita games. But yeah, the third Dusk title isn't available yet on the PS3. Probably next year, though. In North America.
Is someone there?
Oh, damn! I've been spotted! And you're...
Ah, you're Mass G! I see you're still hard at work in the name of justice! Who are you really? And what's that mask? Where'd you get it?
Too many questions! I can't answer anything personal. But the mask is from a shop in Oz.
What? You answered my question! You're such an amazing hero of justice!
Yeah, I better not stay here any longer. I need to keep going. Well, it looks like my work here is done, so I'll be going. See you next time. Farewell! Let me say this before I go. I'll always be watching out for you.
Sweet, I get to spy on more people now.
See you, Meru. Today's target is Rufus.
It's Rufus's turn, huh? Come to think of it, the only image I have of him is him working alone in his study. Does he really do anything else?
That's for us to discover. Now let's get going.
Bye, Cajun. Have a good one.
An hour already. Miss Esty, I'm bored.
Hang in there. You need patience to get to the truth.
But it's so boring.
Quiet. Someone's here.
Excuse me. Mr. Rufus, we finished widening the main street.
Very good. Were there any issues?
No. As you instructed, we took every precaution to make sure that even Princess Meruru won't trip on accident.
Excellent. I'll go verify it later.
Personally, Mr. Rufus? There's really no need. We can...
It's my duty to review and approve your work. I must check everything myself.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised. But you seem really busy right now. What have you been working on?
I'm getting the next development plan ready for our princess. She always has some crazy ideas, so I have to come up with a plan that will satisfy such a mentality. That won't be necessary.
Huh?
Don't dwell on such needless niceties. Rather, please exert your full effort to focus on your own tasks. The moment you arrived, it seemed you were trying very hard to stay hidden, so I decided not to say anything.
As soon as we arrived, I can't believe my super secret investigation was uncovered so easily. I am defeated.
As I understand it, your duty here is to investigate our population. But as for you, Princess...
Cheese it!
You have already wasted half a day. What were you thinking? The merger between Arles and Arland is right around the corner, and you're making time to goof off.
Sorry! I'm gonna get back to work right now! Man, that was rough. Rufus is just a big scary guy after all.
Cheese, Grummet.
Well, I got plenty of useful information. I guess it didn't go as well for you.
Being an investigator is not as easy as I thought. I figured it was all just fun and games.
I wish. But nothing ever goes as planned, right? Well, if you're still up for it, let's do this again, okay?
Okay. Not if the target's Rufus again, though.
Alrighty, 2 to 4 preview crystals with lightning power. Okay. Wow. Those are some good experience. Dang it. Good to me, Hannah. Can I buy stuff from you now? It's because I get them as requests a lot. Oh, Peter! Popularity is max right now. What's driving you crazy, Peter? Three to six with heal level two. Thank you. rich soil, 3 to 6 or above. Oh dear, what am I missing? Tonics. Nectars are S quality. Ding. Yay! Teach me! Teach me! Healing bell? I'm really hoping for a healing bell. Healing bell? Boo. Okay, so let's see the kind of things that he wants. Living shovel. I can do that. Just one? Okay. I can't decide if this is going to end very, very well or very, very, very badly. like I bought Serenity Flowers from somewhere. Glad to hear it looks like I know what I'm doing. That is actually a very nice compliment, thank you. Spy on more people? Hey, I built your warehouse things. You never even acknowledged it. I have to say that the game, both Totori and Meru, do a really good job of sort of easing you into alchemy. Totori more than Meru. I know I've said it a few times, but really Meru does expect you to have played a previous game. And I mean, sometimes I'm guessing about what's right, so... There's the Serenity Flowers. As for the things that I buy, honestly, I habitually buy things that I don't seem to have a lot of. And that seems to, go quite well for me. Hey, Pop. Wow, bigger and bigger lineup here every time I come. Oop, scene time.
Why don't you get it? If you do things that way, you're just going to destroy all your possibilities. These are our kingdom's problems. They do not concern you.
Those voices. It's those two. Are they arguing again? Hey! Hey! What are you two bickering about now?
Princess.
Something dumb again, isn't it?
I can't tell you what the issue is, but I will say that on this matter, I will not compromise. That's your problem, I'm telling you. Your common sense can't fix everything, you know. You need to loosen your grip and let her do as she wishes. If I did that, she would merely do whatever seems fun at the time. I must constantly guide her on her path. You're wrong about that. She might look like she doesn't think, but don't you trust her to make the right choices? She looks like she doesn't think? I will not allow you to speak about her like that! I'm just telling you the impression that she gives off.
You guys are arguing about me, aren't you?
We're just...
That's what I thought. If
I didn't speak up, you two would just sit here and argue about me all day long.
I have no excuse for my actions. Well, I just felt like I had to say something. This teaching method is way too suffocating. What good does your liberal approach do? Look at your former king. He has abandoned his duty as...
Stop fighting over me! Why do I have to yell like the girl in some lame tragedy? It makes me feel stupid. And they're not going to stop till they reach some crazy agreement. Fine then. See you two later.
He has nothing to do with this. The issue here is how it makes her feel. I understand that better than you ever could. Everything I do is for the good of the princess.
She probably bailed at the right time from that particular argument. Hey, how's it going? No mail, right? Mail, no mail. You have a new story for me yet? Not yet. Alrighty. I'm gonna go exploring. Bye bye, Ant. Hello, delivery. Chimu, Chimu. Whoa. Oh, shoot. All that stuff went into my basket. Go back home briefly. Dump my basket. Sterk is from the pigeon world! Wait, does that actually exist? Ah. to the tavern. What did I need to send to the Handle Farmland? Lime full seeds, rich salt. Ooh, ponies to beat up. I like ponies. Actually, I should see if I can register one. Off to explore. I think I was actually supposed to do this quest a long time ago. Ooh, those are both new. Hi, how many enemies are here? Whoa. Flame air.
Watch out!
Now. Okay, so this is a difficult enemy.
Take your place! Pointless!
Oh, jeez.
Way to go, guys!
guys are so slow.
Let's throw a sword at it.
Okay, here!
Leave it to me!
I'm here!
Now's our chance!
You weren't injured, were you, Princess?
Princess, here's our chance!
Riotous Stallion.
Okay, here!
Leave it to me!
I'm here! Away!
Ah!
A scratch!
Yeah!
Away!
Worst enemy. Ow. Until he does that. And then he hurts.
That was a real hit.
Alrighty, on to the next area. Thank you. My loving husband is here.
These guys are so slow.
Ooh, flame penguins! I have a bounty for these things. Have a cannon, isn't it awesome? No. Well, these things are difficult. You're right, they do not like the Arctic. This might be bad.
The way of the night. Never done it.
Damn. All he did was pick you. Why don't you heal full first?
Ready?
No more playing around.
You haven't defeated me yet.
Have living on my Drake and Elixir. Down he goes again.
Never dies.
Fine.
Way to go, guys!
I have to clear this entire zone
sword
of them.
You could shove down its face.
Mm.
Should have started with
Looks like my
Dang.
Training is paying off.
I still have a long way to go.
So I don't think I'm going to be able to clear out this this zone. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to go back to Arland. Or go back to Arles. Which makes me sad. Shut up. Will you shut up? No, she's not! Chris came home dissing how I play the game. Probably not. I don't have the phone set very high.
Besides, I'm not dissing. I'm merely observing that you've got skills.
You're being a jerk face! Look, the chat says blackness. Mean.
All two of your viewers. Make a top hat! Just like Tumblr today.
No. I need to rest.
Gosh, the system.
I really only need MP. I'm gonna blow the MP on days, and then everyone else will heal up just fine. And rich soil.
Princess.
Pure incense.
Why are they sending your princess in the chat?
Princess Meruru.
Asked if you were a princess. She said no.
Oh, yeah.
I play any princess.
Yes.
Does she have a crown?
Yeah, she wears it all the time.
What's your crown?
It's right there.
That's a beret.
No. That's not a beret, and nor is it a beret. Shut up, she's only a princess. In fact, she has a crown on top of her crown.
Why is her crown crooked? Did she ever learn how to wear one?
No, this is how
she
wears.
Crown on top of her crown.
So the crown is the pink thing, and then on top of that is a little itty bitty crown.
It looks like a
you can see. Yeah.
It's a thumbtack.
Shut up, it's a crown.
It's an upside down thumbtack.
Soil and tonic. Uh-oh. Oh, I need more tonics.
Yeah.
Oh, they take so much time to make, though.
Princess Rose wasted on tonics.
Shut up.
She can't
right, I wanted to see if I could register with Pamela the tonic. He is a total backseat gamer! You are right!
Synth some gin for that time.
We please shut up?
You should make more worthless rocks.
They actually have been very worthful.
Why are they called worthless rocks?
I don't know.
You're actually buying them.
No, I replaced them. I replaced the worthless rock with the tonic. Yes, but they're expensive. A true princess can balance a princess crown on her way, on her head, in any way that she wants. She is a maid.
She changed her clothes.
Whenever Gina comes and says it's time to change your clothes.
Seriously?
Yeah, it's been a couple of fan service scenes.
Oh.
Fan service! Okay, I gotta make some tonics now. Let's do it from this menu.
Those are not the sleeves you want to wear. Especially with those sorts of pots. Do you suppose they like put those pots in and then kind of...
I don't know.
They add the pots later. So those were just the right size to hold.
I don't know.
What is that furnace doing?
Making hot things.
Does it heat up water that's on the pots?
Please bite me. Ow!
Is it water?
Maybe? Oh, no, they ointment water. I don't know what you're talking about. These are ointment waters, and I don't... Blessed water. Ointment water, yeah. So, what about it? I don't know. Sure. I have cheese. Excellent.
It's fantastic. Unfortunately, the tip of it is not just the log.
It's fine. I was trying to pick things that the most number of. Ding! To the tavern! No, I got paid in coal. Coal being the monetary. Aww. Poor Peter. What'd you find?
She found something that you'll be able to turn around for.
Hi, Esty. By the way, her name is STD. Her sister's name is Fiddy. No, it's just silly. He always slouches. I know. No, this is... That's Esty.
Oh, it's Esty. Well, you should take it over, Esty.
Esty cannot join your party for a while.
You just have something burnt.
I do have something burnt. Get a good enough reward for it. Yeah, I will. Hey, look, it's the things I need to beat up. Two Pamelas! Please sell me tonics. I do not know. Camp pile. For Totori it was like their equipment. Yeah, but that was a big deal. And I think you get to keep some of your recipes, but I'm not sure. But even if you had the recipes, you wouldn't have the alchemy level to make them. Maybe. Three to six overall grade A or above. Oh, I'm out of mana. But I'm all rested up, and so are my allies, so let's go to that place I couldn't beat up.
This is another one of those times seeing you buy and sell useless things. In your chat. Pidgey fainted.
Well, you're an idiot. The Ant Forest took a vacation. You're the idiot that's not paying attention. I blame you.
My Ruru killed my Pidgey.
Good.
Decent.
Good.
Okay.
I can just beat things up like this now. Hard potato.
Let's get this over with! Suck on this!
Leave it to me!
I'm here!
Now's our chance!
Pointless!
Yeah?
I come! Princess, here's our chance.
Here!
never dies.
I just don't carry around enough items. Yeah, Cavalier it is. Popularity back up. Well, at least it's going up quickly. Hey guys, I'm gonna have to end the stream here because I have a visitor. I will see you guys next time.